to the VLT. Maybe asking yourself, what's the VLT? Is it like a bacon, lettuce, and tomato? No. It is the Very Large Telescope. Every astronomy or space nerd has probably at least heard of it. It's one of the biggest telescopes in the world. It's helped image black holes. It's seen planets outside our solar system and a bunch of other cool stuff. So they do tours once a week, and we got a spot in one of them. And so we get to go see how the magic is made there at the VLT. But to get to the VLT, you gotta get to Chile, and then you gotta get to Antofagasta, which is in the north, rent a car, and then drive about 2 hours straight out into the desert, into the middle of nowhere, where they have some of the clearest skies in the world, which is where they put the VLT. We're not even gonna see the other. There it is on the hilltop. Where they first imaged a planet outside our solar system. You can see what the guts look like.
Oh, wow. Holy crap, look at this.
Hey, so we finally made it here to the second level. We're here at the primary mirror of the UT1, I think. And this mirror is 8.2 meters across. It's huge.
In La Residencia, which is basically where all the astronomers and people are housed while they're working here at the telescope. In case you weren't at all interested in the telescope, but you're a film buff, this is also the building where they filmed the ending scene in Quantum of Solace. So, take a look.
Finished up at the VLT, which was pretty mind-blowing.
Very large
telescope. Hope you enjoyed those pictures and stuff. But we had one last surprise in store when we found a sculpture by the side of the road called The Hand in the Desert. Remember how to say it in Spanish?
I remember. Mano de desierto?
Yeah, I think that's how you say it in Spanish. Yeah, had a quick stop there and got some drone footage, so check it out.